government monies in excess of $60,000 being a Class X felony. After the meeting with Mayor Burke, discussed moments ago, peer reviewed by my chief of the felony section of my office, and I met with the U.S. Attorney for the Western Division and his staff, and there had been ongoing meetings. I hope you all understand that there is a dual jurisdictional issue. Federal crimes have been committed allegedly, state crimes have allegedly been committed, and so the similar facts have an overlap of the jurisdictional issue. As a result, I had to work closely with the United States Attorney's Office so that we could focus on a particular set of facts. That's as follows. They authorized us, me, to proceed in state court for any and all alleged thefts occurring between January 1, 2010 and the date of arrest, April 17, 2012. That's what the grand jury studied. The evidence was presented in the person of Lieutenant Tim Morgan. I'll get into that in a moment. And today, the grand jury returned a 60-count indictment, 60 counts because between those 2 days, there were 60 transfers from the City of Dixon Capital Development account to Rita Crundwell's own account, which was called the Reserve Sewer Capital Development Fund, RSCDA. At the conclusion of this proceeding, I have copies of the indictment, which will be available for members of the news media. There are a number of people here in the news media, there are a number of people who are not. I would ask those who are not to allow the news media to get them, and I can see that you get copies if you'd like. You'll find them as a matter of